everyone and welcome to UpGrowth. In today's session, we will talk about our average order value calculator. But first, before deep diving into it, we'd like you to understand what AOV essentially is. An average order value tells you the average amount a customer spends on your website in a single purchase. It's like taking a snapshot of your customer's typical shopping behavior. Imagine you run a clothing store. A high AOV for your business could mean customers are buying multiple items per order, like a complete outfit. Conversely, a lower AOV might suggest they are just grabbing a single product. If you run a promotion encouraging customers to buy a matching top and pants, you'd expect an increase in AOV during that campaign. A stagnant or declining AOV might suggest your promotions aren't enticing customers to purchase more. So if you want to make calculating AOV even easier, our user-friendly calculator does the work for you. So here's what you'll need to input. First, total revenue. So this is the total amount of sales generated within a specific time frame, example, monthly, quarterly, yearly, and the number of orders, the total number of customer orders placed during the similar time frame. Let's say your online store generated a total revenue of $10,000 in the previous month, and in the same time frame, 50 orders were placed during the same month. You hit calculate and you get your average order value, which is $200. This means on average, your customer spent $200 per order in the previous month. So by analyzing AOV trends and understanding the factors that influence it, you can make informed decisions. So if you see a spike in AOV for a particular month, it suggests customers are open to spending more. This is a golden opportunity to strategically upsell or cross-sell items that would enhance their purchase, like a scarf to go with a new coat. So you can create targeted promotions that encourage customers to buy more, like a free shipping when they reach a certain order value or discounts for buying multiple items. So try out the AOV calculator now. The link is in the description below. And if you want a partner to grow your business, book a consultation with a growth hacking specialist. Check out the link in the description and don't forget to subscribe for more data-driven marketing tips to help you optimize your online business. Thank you for watching.